Hello everyone. Today's recipe is chocolate strawberry shots. So let's move on to the ingredients. So the ingredients are 150 ml of milk, 284 ml of fresh cream, 5 egg yolks, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, 450 grams of white chocolate, and strawberries. When you are garnishing with fresh strawberries, make sure you slice them into halves. We'll start the recipe by heating up the milk. To the milk, I'll be adding about 284 ml of fresh cream. Once the fresh cream goes in, stir till it starts simmering. By the time the milk starts simmering, what we'll do is we'll whisk the eggs. So I have here about 5 egg yolks. So I'll just slightly beat it. You can do the same recipe even with dark chocolate. So today I've used white chocolate. Once the milk mix starts boiling, we'll have to add white chocolate to it. So while adding in white chocolate, make sure you whisk the chocolate in because it's easier with the lumps. Keep it on a very low flame when you are adding in chocolate. Add a teaspoon of vanilla essence. And slowly add in the egg mixture. When you add in the egg mixture, stir continuously because there are chances that the egg might get scrambled. So and you shouldn't be boiling the mixture, so it should be on very low flame. To check if it is the right consistency, what you have to do is that you can change the whisk to a spoon and then slowly mix this and see if the chocolate mix coats the spoon. This is how you'll know if it is the right consistency. Now the chocolate mix has thickened up, so I'll now turn off the flame. I'll show you how you can understand if it's the right consistency. So when you see the mix coating the back of a spoon, you can easily understand that this is the right consistency. So I've turned off the flame. Now we'll let it rest for about 10 minutes and then we'll transfer into glasses. So I've taken a few transparent glasses here. So you can do the layering of the strawberries and the mix in two different ways. One is that you can just pour in the mix about half of the glass and then add strawberries at the end, or what you can do is that layer have a first layer of strawberries, then the mix and then strawberries. Either way you can do the filling of the glass. Now the mix has cooled down a bit, it's been about 10 minutes, so I'll start layering with the mix and strawberries. So I've chosen a round glass just for the shape. So for strawberries, this is how I'll be placing the strawberries. We'll fill about 3/4 of the glass and then again garnish with strawberries. Please don't freeze the mix. It's always better to keep it in refrigeration and not in the freezer. So keep it for about 1 to 2 hours and then you can enjoy this dessert. That was chocolate strawberry shots. If you've liked this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.